I just kind of did this myself. I opened this up and I put that little holder in there, and here's the container. Looks fairly easy.